It was produced by John Parrish, who of course works with PJ Harvey, who I love very much and always have. And it's an excuse to play some for you right now. From the archive, here's a clip of PJ Harvey and John Parrish performing That Was My Veil on Later with Jules Holland in 96. And you can tell it was 96. Look at Jules's hair. The amazing PJ Harvey and long-term collaborator and friend John Parrish. They're like a crime-fighting duo, aren't they? Capable of anything. John produced This Is The Kid's first album and one of my favourite songs from the band.